Erin Steeple, the rising star who captured the Most Valuable Player title at the inaugural Commissioner's Cup 2019 tournament, has had the enviable opportunity to tour with the Trinidad and Tobago men's national senior football team in Mexico for 1 week from September 30th to October 3rd, 2019. His inclusion on the Mexico tour was aimed at nurturing his talents and skills by providing him with opportunities for international exposure, while motivating him and others to strive for excellence in their sporting careers. During the tour with the Soccer Warriors, Steeple, outfitted with his own official team uniform, had the opportunity to train with the national team and participate in all the activities scheduled during the tour. Steeple was afforded a sideline pass to sit and enjoy the game with the coaches and technical staff, and he also participated in team and tactical discussions and drills. Coach Dennis Lawrence and assistant coach Stern John shared helpful tips with the young player and also assisted him with his striking technique. Steeple said his experiences were very rewarding, as they taught him many valuable lessons to take him through his footballing career. Conceptualized by Commissioner of Police Gary Griffith, the Commissioner's Cup bridges the gap between communities and the Trinidad and Tobago Police Service. This year's inaugural tournament ran from Sunday 30th June 2019 and continued across all 9 policing divisions and culminated with the grand final on Thursday 1st August 2019.